The most common and easiest way to lower blood pressure is with drugs, but they have side effects. Physical and mental relaxation can help reduce systolic pressure. In one study, patients who followed a relaxation routine lowered more than those who did exercise and lowered salt intake and weight. Hypertension is one of those silent diseases that is increasing in developed countries like the USA. In the United States, it is estimated that there are 75 million hypertensive patients, about 29% of the population. The easiest and most common way to lower blood pressure is by using drugs. But they have side effects, and the process to find the optimal treatment usually takes considerable time in each patient. This is why physical and mental relaxation techniques are a great option. They only take a few minutes to do and used daily can help reduce systolic blood pressure. Systolic blood pressure is the most important reading for your health. A study by the Benson Henry Institute for Mind-Body Medicine of the Massachusetts General Hospital, affiliated with the Harvard School of Medicine, has compared a technique of stress management called relaxation response against changes in eating habits and lifestyle, such as reducing sodium, less salt in meals, weight loss, and exercise. The authors found that the blood pressure decreased more using the relaxation response technique. In addition, 32% of the volunteers in this group could remove an antihypertensive drug and maintain their high blood pressure under control, compared with the 14% of traditional eating. Habits group. The relaxation response, developed by Dr. Herbert Benson of Harvard, has shown reduced heart rate, blood pressure, respiration rate, and stressed muscles. Here the process they used. 1. Choose to focus on a word like one or peace, a short phrase or sentence. 2. Sit quietly in a comfortable position and close your eyes. 3. Relax the muscles, slowly from the feet to the knees, thighs, abdomen, and finish by the neck and face. 4. Breathe slowly through the nose and silently repeat the word, phrase, or sentence to yourself as you exhale. 5. When other thoughts come to mind, do not worry, just turn your attention back to your one word, phrase, or sentence. 6. Do this between 10 to 20 minutes. 7. Sit quietly for a minute or more and then open your eyes. 8. Practice this relaxation response technique 1 to 2 times a day. Systolic pressure refers to the blood pressure where the heart beats by pumping, and diastolic pressure of the blood is when the heart is at rest between the next heartbeats. Normal systolic blood pressure is in the lower 120, and less diastolic blood pressure should be less than 80. If you have prehypertension, your systolic reading should be between 120 to 139 and your diastolic 80 to 89. If you have hypertension, systolic levels are 140 or higher and 90 or more for the diastolic pressure.